Welcome back to my channel. This week I'm gonna do a video that was requested by a girl named Sarah, and she requested a simple fall look but not too dark because she's younger, so she doesn't want to wear super dark colors. This lip I know is crazy, and I did a different one in the tutorial, you'll see, but I switched it up because to me fall is dark colors and I love dark lips, and I encourage you guys to try a dark lip for fall because it's not as crazy to everybody else as it is to you. So just put it on and go out and empower yourself. I promise, it'll look pretty. So I used an eyeshadow palette that you can get at the drugstore, and it has a bunch of fall colors in it. And you can do any combination of the colors that I think would look beautiful for fall because they're all just the perfect tones for the fall season. This is also just a simple, maybe back to school look, because I know a bunch of you are about to start back to school, and good luck with that. So hopefully you'll find this useful, and you can always darken up this look even with that same palette. You can use darker colors. I don't know about you, but I'm super excited about the fall season. It's my favorite time of the year. I like dark nails and dark lips and dark eyes and dark clothes and dark everything. So feel free to change this look up any way you want to make it your own, but it just gives you a general idea and a good idea of a fall palette. So without further ado, let's get to the tutorial. Have you ever
failed? Are you listening? Damn. Are you listening? Damn. Thank you. Are you listening? Damn. Are you listening? Damn. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Enjoyed that and I hope it's useful to you. Like I said before, feel free to tweak it any way you want to make it your own look. I would love to see you guys recreate looks. I would love to see you guys tag me on Facebook or Instagram or whatever. I know a lot of you guys are my friends on Facebook. why don't you try it out and tag me? I want to see it. And try new colors and different things. Like, make that a challenge for you to get outside of your box, try new things. It's so much fun, and I think that it would be good for you guys just to kind of explore the makeup world, because it's so much fun, and maybe you'll see how why I love it so much. Also, I'm going to list all the colors that I use below in the description, so if you have any questions about anything on my face, I'll put all the details below. You're getting that on my shirt, aren't you? I'm sorry I missed last week. I guess life kind of happened, and I didn't put a video up, and I feel bad about it, but hopefully you'll forgive me and enjoy this week. And I'll see you guys next week. Again, if you have any other suggestions or anything you want to see, let me know. I'll be happy to do it. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye. I think I did it.
Yeah. We decided that.
You're in it.
We decided that. Are you listening? It would be funny. And we'd be more relaxed than Nicole would be. I'm just over here applying for college and stuff. Baby, been the same way any other day. I will call you and say, baby, how's your day? But today, ain't it the same? Every other word is a hum. You're okay. Could it be that you are in the crib with another lady? If you took out the world. Girl, stop. Carry on. Can't see on feet.
Cheese. The cheese motivated me.
Let's do it.
Okay. I gotta take my pajama pants off. I gotta take off my house shoes. I gotta get dressed for the real world.
Who would I trust with my passwords?
With your what?
Passwords.
Not me.
No, especially. I liked it.
You're like staring.
That was good.
Okay.
I'm empowered.
Okay. The whole makeup.
Why is it so annoying?
I'm sweating!
Every person I've ever dated is a Pisces.
Brian?
No.
What's your name?
A Virgo?
A virgin? Sounds gouda to me.
You're gonna love it.
Hey guys, welcome back. No, what do I like? I like, hey, my shoulder like. I'm cutting super out of my vocabulary.
Do it.
Super, I'm done with you.
Okay.
Why'd you growl?
It felt like it was appropriate.
Okay, come smile on the camera.
And don't be afraid.
Oh, you're talking to my hair, I think.
Tell them not to be afraid to use the whole color.
Is it on us? I don't know if it's on us.
How do I get this off?
No, come back. See? She did it. You can do it. She does it. You can do it. Promise. Blue? Maybe not blue.
You got lipstick on.